the moment that I met Josh, it felt like I had known him for forever. He pursues my heart in ways that I couldn't have even imagined. I was immediately impressed by how he came up to me right away and introduced himself to me as if he already knew me.
2017, I met the love of my life. Her name is Amy Davis. She's incredible. She's the greatest thing that's ever happened to me. There's really difficult to find words to just describe all my feelings for her.
I am so excited to spend my rest of my life with him.
And one of the greatest things about our story, Newfoundland, Tennessee, is we're just getting started.
Said if I believed enough, I would fly.